The Trades Union Congress is urging government to immediately lock down the country in order to avoid further spread of the deadly novel coronavirus. In a statement to the president and signed by its general secretary, Yaoba, they blamed government for the disease spread in the country for not shutting down the borders early.